Hi everyone, Leah Peters from Compass Mortgage. Today for our Focus Friday, we are talking to Dr. Shanab, hearing more about his story and how his company came to be. Let's go take a look.
My name is Dr. Rashid Shanab. We are at the Bridgeview Chiropractic Center at 7124 West 83rd Street in Bridgeview. We are at Suite B. It's about 3,500 square feet of chiropractic office. Each room is different. For example, in room one, you might see somebody with neck pain. In room two, you might see somebody with lower back pain. In room three, somebody with a foot pain. In room four, somebody want to acupuncture to have fertility. In our profession, you see everything. You see necks, back pains, feet, knees, ankles, elbows. So it's different than somebody else who specializes into only feet or only one thing specific. So this is the advantage of being a chiropractor, where you see a lot of conditions. We try to do the best we can to treat you like family. We have a lot of degrees in acupuncture, in massage therapy, in physical therapy, in chiropractic, in acupuncture, and laser, and weight loss. We have a wide spectrum of treatment plans that we can help you out financially as well. We are very blessed with great staff, with wonderful customer service. I mean, anybody can go to school and be a chiropractor, but to actually serve for the past 20 years and have the right people to help them out, because I can do some, but without the staff, without a good team, we are going nowhere. The team really what makes us be 20 years old and 30 years old and 40 years old. Even if I'm not here, the team will take over and actually take us to the next level. So definitely the secret of any business is the people who are with you, not you by yourself. If you have any questions or concerns, or if you need a second opinion, please give us a call or stop by our location. We'll be more than happy to give you a free consultation to evaluate your condition, and we can go from there.
I hope you enjoyed another episode of our Focus Fridays. If you've missed any of our other episodes, you can check out our YouTube page, and do not forget to subscribe. You can also visit our website at compmort.com. And that's all I have for today, and I want to thank you so much for watching. Bye.